I've only been taking boys' lessons for one semester with Miss Gann, which has been awesome. I don't do choir at all, so I'm sorry. But I did, with her help and guidance, and I wouldn't even know about it or how to be in it, but the solo ensemble thing. Choir kids did. I did that too, and I got a one, and that's not hard for y'all. That's hard for me, especially right now. I'm in theater, and I get really touched by shows sometimes. So then I write songs from my character's perspective. And in my not most recent show, but the one before that, I played a girl named Maggie, and she had this friend named Philip that was handicapped, and he had no social skills at all. But she was his lifeline, and they would play in the Red Deeps of Midland, England, until one day, when they grew up, she fell in love with someone else. So it's a little tragic. sorry. So this song is called Philip. Yes. Okay.